If you're building your educational trajectory around the chance to get into an institution that last year had a 4% admit rate, you're buying a lottery ticket that you're probably not going to win. Find the things that they're passionate about, find the things that they're curious about, let them pursue their own unique interests and aptitudes as far as it will take them. That will make them the most distinguished, standout college applicant that they can be. And it will also not leave them with major regrets about how they might have otherwise spent their time, should their desire not come to pass.